We have the problem as the average power delivered to an impedance 4 minus j 3 ohms by the current of 5 cos 100 by 2 plus 100 amperes is. We have to find the power which is delivered because of this impedance by having the current in that impedance is this current. So we have to find the power. Power can be write as P equal to VI. From that VI we have to apply the Ohm's law and getting the to remove that voltage, and we will get the I and R equation. So for like so on, before that we have to find the what we have to apply in that, because we have the here it's a minus value, it tends to be capacitor. If we have the plus value to be inductance, because in inductance we have serial parallel serial manner, so we'll add two others, and in the capacitor we have to go for the 1 by XC, that is impedance of the resistivity impedance of the capacitor. So we'll go for minus here, so that is capacitance value here and in resistance value here, and high M value, the maximum current value here, and that is we can say that RMS value also, and this cos pi is the ratio, that is the fluctuation happens to that current while the times changes, that is the value of cos value here. So from this we already know Z equal to RL minus jXC. Because of this minus value give us the idea that we are using the resistance and capacitance in serial manner, so we will take it as RL minus jXC, and I equal to IM cos omega t plus alpha. Here we are directly equating this equation 4 minus j3 and 5 cos 100 pi t plus 100 to this two equations, so we will get RL equal to 4 and IM equal to 5. We already know how to get the power equation from the using Ohm's law. So RL equal to 4, IM equal to 5. Our power equation is half IM square into RL. That is IM square equal to, we already know from this equation as 5, and RL equal to 4. So we will get 25 square plus 2, sorry, multiple of 2, because this 4 and divided by multiple of 1 by 2 will get 2. So we will get power as 50 watts. This is how we have to find the impedance when we have the combination of impedance, that is having resistors and capacitor inductance, and current having the fluctuation in the time instance. So we have to go for these kind of steps while we have to find the values of power. Thank you. Your comments are welcome.